In game one of their doubleheader in Cleveland, the Rangers didn't get the pitching performances from two young right-handers that they've grown used to, but they did get that familiar offensive support. They were working against Carlos Carrasco in his second big league start, top one with two outs, Ian Kinsler. I'm gonna get ya. And that's exactly what they do as Carrasco picks him off to end the inning. Top two, David Murphy at the plate, and Marlon Byrd, get over here. 1, 6, 3, 4. As they get Byrd, but that's the second out, and you're not out of the woods until you see your bub. And David Murphy lifts his 14th home run of the season, and that puts the Rangers up 1-0. Always hurts more with two outs, and it's where the Rangers find themselves again. Two outs, top three. Julio Bourbon, his second home run of the season. That puts Texas up 2-0. Top four now. It's 3-0 with two outs and a two-strike pitch to Pudge. That's an RBI double for Pudge Rodriguez to make it 4-0, all off of Carlos Carrasco in just his second big league start. Bottom of the sixth inning now, it's a 5-3 game. Natale Feliz came on with two on and one out. Now the bases are loaded with two outs, and Michael Brantley loops a two-run single into right field. That's the first hit allowed by Feliz this month. Makes it a 5-5 game. Top of the seventh inning, Marlon Byrd bringing that offense back. He breaks the tie with his 16th jack of the season, 8-5 Rangers. Bottom seven, you see the offense. How about the defense? Johnny Peralta at the plate. Elvis Andrews, sick criminal, robs him of the hit, and he gets the throw over to first. Top of the ninth inning, it's an 8-7 game. Bourbon at the plate again, his second home run of the ball game. He hit two in 96 games at AAA this season. He had two in game one of this doubleheader, made it a 9-7 game. Matt LaPorta would homer in the bottom of the ninth, but the Rangers held on to win this ballgame 11-9. The two teams combined for 29 hits. Runs were scored in each inning except the first inning, as Texas improved to 6-1 against the Indians this season.